is Friday, Big Love fans out there for the day that's in it, folks. Big Love passed away today. Rest in peace to Big Love. And I would do anything for love. I'd run right into hell and back. I would do anything for love. I never lied to you, and that's a fact. Well, I never forget the way you feel right now. Oh no, no way. I would do anything for love, but I won't do that. No, I won't. Some days it don't come at all, and these are the days that never end. And sometimes you're breathing fire, and sometimes you're talking nice. Sometimes you're like nothing I've ever seen before, I'm with you again. And maybe it's crazy, oh it's crazy, I mean it's true. I know you can save me, no one else can save me now. As long as the planets are turning, as long as the stars are burning, as long as your dreams are coming true, you better believe that I would do anything for love. Oh, I would do anything for love. Oh, I would do anything for love. But I won't do that. No, I want to that. I would do anything for love, anything you've been dreaming of. But I just won't do that. I would do anything for love, anything you've been dreaming of. But I just won't do that. And some days I pray for silence, and some days I pray for soul. Some days I just pray to the God of sex and drugs and rock and roll. And maybe I'm lonely, and I thought I qualified to be deep. If you wanna know me, the one and only promise I can keep. As long as the wheels are turning, as long as the fires are burning, as long as the tears are coming true, you better believe it, that I would do anything for love. And you know it's true, and that's a fact. I would do anything for love, and there'll never be no turning back. But I'll never do it better than I do with you so long. I would do anything for love. I would do anything for love. I would do anything for love. But I won't do that. Oh, I won't do that. Will you help me down? Will you help me out of this dark forsaken town? Will you make it all a little less cold? Oh, I can do it.
Rest in peace to Meatloaf, folks. For any Meatloaf fans out there.